Hey loves, welcome back to my channel. Disclaimer, I know my face has seriously broken out. Sis has been going through it, okay? But you know, that's not what this video is about. So I can see, yes, I have broken out a lot. But yeah, I'm gonna be doing a vlog today. Get ready with me. Girls night out. You know, about to turn up a little bit. But yeah, and if you guys not subscribed to my channel, you already know, subscribe to my channel. If you're not new to my channel, you already know I rocks with YouTube with Fall Off. I'm kind of in a rush because I have about an hour to get dressed. And y'all know it takes more than an hour to get dressed. So I'm going to get 5 and do my makeup right now. And I'm doing my hair and stuff. So y'all already know. So don't forget to click subscribe. And make sure you follow me on all my social media accounts. They will be at the bottom of the screen below. And I want y'all to come with me tonight to tee up, okay? Okay.
No.
You gotta make sure your breath ain't stink.
We have home. Home. You niggas be having stinky ass breath. Hoes. Ooh. I don't think I like it.
It's not you, but it's not you.
But can I pull it off?
You can.
With the heels and everything, that's what it is.
Yeah.
my earrings on.
We still getting ready, guys. Okay, I gotta put it. This is the completed face. I mean, something simple, but you know. Yeah, I'm kind of feeling myself. It's been a minute since I've been feeling myself. I mean, whatever. Right. I'm going to show y'all my outfit before I put it on. Then I'm going to show it to y'all when I put it on. So stay tuned. Yeah, this is cute on. It just look, you know, kind of weird. I was told my other outfit was doing too much, so this is option two. You know, it's still cute, whatever. Nothing major, right? Okay.
We're just sitting here waiting to go. Oh, change the outfit. I feel like the other one was doing too much. This is not Snapchat, baby. This is a vlog. Oh my god. The thoughts out of us too. I like a hoe. Do I?
Can I see? Can I hold the camera my turn?
Where is she going? I'm trying to get your whole body.
No.
Girl,
oh,
show them girl what you got on.
I'm about to change.
Oh, no, you're not. We're keeping that on because Chantel is about to be outside.
All right, I have to check the
black one. No. I'm going to stand right here. No, you're not.
That ain't that.
Baby, I told you I have a lot to do, so you can I say it's cool. Way. I'll talk to you. Be safe.
Very dysfunctional.
You hear me?
Organized.
We need to get cash. They got banks.
Girl, they're going to charge me about $6.
They got bank. Well, first of all, they got bank.
Pick on Wells Fargo. Right here. Pick on my stuff.
Oh, shit, bro.
Well, okay, never mind. Go. Just go ahead, though. It's fine.
Chantel, your Mexican ass.
Just go and go.
Driving Mexican.
They don't take cash out?
No, girl, clubs don't do that shit.
Huh?
Straight
PV. All just cash?
Yes, clubs. Bro, you been to therapy, bro?
Yeah, but I never been in.
They got banks at that and cash
out,
bro.
No, we really didn't walk it out. That shit crazy.
Who finna play music? Cause I ain't trying to get toys.
Me. No, I want to play it. Let me get on the Ux.
Come on, here, here. You can charge your thing, though. Wait, hold up.
Oh. So we arrived at the club. We're all still sober.
Shocker. What kind of club is this? It look like a damn castle. What the fuck?
No, it don't.
Look at it. It do look like a fucking castle.
Is it big in the inside?
It better be.
It's long.
Alright, y'all.
We got the wall? What's this little parking spot right here?
We thought we was going to get in.
Look, that's usually how it is. When you get a section, they give you wristbands.
That's what I'm saying. You're supposed to get in for free.
I was like, you're supposed to pay. I didn't know you might be injured. No one listens to me, though.
I could have worn my other outfit.